Garmin smartwatches have many features that can help you better understand your body. One of those features is the ECG app, available on select Garmin smartwatches. In this video, we'll show you how to use the app to take an ECG recording anytime you like. The ECG app uses sensors on your device to record the electrical signals that control how your heart beats. This recording is known as an electrocardiogram, or ECG. The ECG app analyzes your heart rate recording to detect signs of an irregular heart rhythm called atrial fibrillation, or AFib. AFib rhythms occur when the upper and lower chambers of your heart are not beating in sync. It's important to remember the ECG app cannot detect heart attacks. It also cannot detect blood clots or stroke. If you do not feel well, you should speak with your doctor. Now, let's get started. If you haven't already completed the initial setup for your compatible Garmin smartwatch with Garmin Connect, make sure to do that before continuing. When that's done, you'll need to complete the ECG app tutorial in the Garmin Connect app. Successfully completing this tutorial will enable the ECG app on your smartwatch. With your smartwatch paired to your compatible smartphone, open the Garmin Connect app. Select the device image at the top of the screen. If you have more than one device paired with Garmin Connect, tap the More icon. Then select the device you'd like to set up. Tap Finish Setup. Then select Setup ECG App. Next, tap Get Started. To view your ECG recordings in Garmin Connect, you'll need to enable two-step verification. Follow the on-screen instructions to set up this feature. Next, read the information detailing how the ECG app works, the results you might see, and the important things to know. At the end of the tutorial, you'll be prompted to take your first ECG recording. Follow the on-screen instructions. Make sure you're wearing the watch snugly on your wrist, just above the wrist bone. Now rest your arm and wrist on a table. Place your thumb and index finger on the metal ring around the watch face. Remain still and keep your fingers in place for the entire 30-second recording. It's as simple as that. After the recording is finished, you'll see your result in the ECG app on your smartwatch. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com.